making sure Maine fisheries, including the state's signature lobster industry, are sustainable well into the future. That's the topic being discussed at a first-of-its-kind symposium in Portland this week. WMTW News 8's Paul Merrill joins us now live from the waterfront with more. Paul?
Tracy, obviously Maine's coast plays a huge role in the cultural, economic, and social aspects of our state, but some people are worried that a change in climate and warming waters could take a drastic toll on Maine's working waterfronts. Life as a lobsterman is hard work. The days are long, the business is unpredictable, and the profit margins can be thin.
There's always a balance between managing a resource and making money. And we're trying to do that in the lobster fishing, but it is difficult. We've got a lot of players.
Many of those players brought together in Portland this week to talk about the changes they're seeing off the coast.
Temperatures have been warming especially rapidly, and we've been seeing many new species much farther north than they've been in the past.
And shifting species can present unique problems for the people who live and work in coastal communities.
It's hard to switch to something different. You don't catch a whole lot else in a lobster trap. It's not good for catching many other things.
Seals is a good one.
Many attending this symposium say one way to ensure the sustainability of coastal industries is to use rules and regulations to manage our natural resources.
Our communities along the coast of Maine are absolutely dependent on this. It's a part of our heritage, and people want to be able to continue to go down to the sea to make a living.
Some here say different species of fish could come and go from Maine's waters over the coming years. Lobster will probably never go away, but in the future, the industry could look a lot different than it does today.
It would be unlikely that we would see conditions in the Gulf of Maine alter to a point where it would be inhospitable for lobsters. But within the Gulf of Maine ecosystem, we have to be able to respond to where they're going to be more or less available over time.
History has shown that things change. So, I mean, it's best to be prepared for it if we can.
Of course, there is an ongoing debate about climate change, but that debate is separate from this symposium. The folks there, while some of them do have opinions on climate change, they're saying they're starting from the point that, hey, we're seeing the water getting warmer. In case this trend continues, we want to be ready for what's next. Live in Portland tonight, Paul Merrill, WMTW News 8.